Barco's operational collaboration system for critical infrastructure is a powerful hardware and software solution to manage and distribute information throughout the complete organization in a fast, easy, and secure way. Centered around the operator, the system interconnects all aspects of an organization, ranging from the control room, crisis room, and individual workspace, to even remote workers in the field. Barco's popular and proven Control Room Management Suite, CMS, is the main driver of control room operations. This use of perspectives, which are sets of logically grouped sources, makes the system extremely flexible and easy to operate. Any content coming from any source or sensor can be used in a perspective and freely combined with other sources. The easy creation and management of perspectives adds to the general user-friendly approach of CMS and provides situational awareness, allowing efficient decision-making. For example, it is very easy to label sources, thus providing the operator a crystal clear, common operational picture. This is very handy when the operator wants to share their perspectives with a colleague. To do this, he simply selects this colleague from a list and sends the sharing request. On the colleague's monitor, this request appears. Upon acceptation, their perspective is also visible on the screen. As such, real shared situational awareness is achieved. Of course, in quite the same way, it is also possible to push the perspective to a large video wall or any other local or remote display selectable from a list. If needed, the video wall or display can also be completely controlled remotely, transferring the operational actions to the operator's desk. Displaying content is defined by a layout, which can be predefined and quickly loaded. Every individual source or perspective in this layout can be easily consulted by simply clicking it. When manipulating a layout which is shared to a colleague's screen, the main video wall, or other displays, all changes are visible on the different screens in real time. Using the quick launch bar, several layouts can be loaded in an extremely fast way, making sure the operator never loses time if an emergency situation should occur. Because security is very important in the control room workflow, CMS allows to define specific user roles. This means that every operator or other user is assigned a specific set of data he or she can consult. In this way, every user can use exactly the needed information to do the job without risking security breaches. To make the system even more generally usable, perspectives can also be displayed on tablets. In fact, because the system uses standard HTML technology, any device with a web browser can be used. For example, also smartphones, which can be very handy for users in the field. As such, shared situational awareness is achieved beyond one single organization or across echelons. For fast decision-making and escalation in case of upstream crisis management, a properly adjusted touch user interface is available to quickly select the sources that need to be displayed on the video wall. In order to highlight specific sources, users can also easily select the screen's layout. This is extremely useful for crisis room environments. In conclusion, Barco's operational collaborative system has been deployed from small to large scale at more than 1,000 control rooms to enhance the common operational picture, to enable real shared situational awareness, and hence faster decision-making in critical infrastructure markets, such as oil and gas, utilities, transportation, network operation centers, government, and so forth.